I would go by myself and I would lie to people, not telling them I was going by myself because I thought they're gonna look at me like I'm nuts. Why would you drive all the way up there by yourself? So, and it just snowballed, got to the point where I was spending my rent money, all my bills. I didn't care. You know, I thought I'm gonna hit it, I'm gonna win.
If you or someone you know has a gambling problem, call the Maryland Center on Problem Gambling Helpline, 1-800-GAMBLER. We can help.